Good morning, everybody. My name is Takeshi Omasa. Nice to meet you. I am the professor at the University of Tokushima, Shikoku Island, Japan. Thank you very much for your interest in our research topics. This paper reported chromosome rearrangement of Chinese hamster ovary cells. Keyword for this paper is bug and fish.Fluorescence in situ hybridization, fish. Fish is not a fish. Fish is a kind of a technology developed by biomedical researchers. Fish can detect the specific DNA location on the chromosomes. Bug is not a bug. Bug means bacterial artificial chromosomes. This insert size of these bug clones,is more than 100 kilobase pair, quite a long sequence. Bugs are often used for the genome project, for example, human genome project. In this study, we investigated the chromosome rearrangement using the combination with a bug and fish. So, this is our result of the combination work with a bug and fish. So if you interested in such kind of the rearrangement of the CHO chromosomes, please read our research papers. Thank you very much. Bye bye.